What we have here is a window insulation kit. It comes with plastic, double-sided tape, and you gotta bring your own hairdryer. To start it off, take the double-sided tape first and cover the entire perimeter they'll be working with. Up next, peel off the first part or the second part of the double-sided tape. And then take this plastic. You wanna try to get it tight, as tight as you can. Scissors and cut off this excess. Take hair dryer. And boom, just like that, we have an insulated window.